How many of you remember Abbott and Costello?
Yeah.
Oh. How many of you remember Abbott and Costello's Who's on First?
Yeah.
This is Abbott and Costello's Who's on First, as done by Robert De Niro and Joe Pesci. Joey, come over here. Who's on first? Who gives a hoot? You're a character. Oh, I'm not, come on. I'm asking you again, who's on first? I'm telling you again, who gives a hoot? Oh, come on, let's have some fun. Who's on first? All right, let's have some fun. You know who's on first? A dead guy, all right? You killed him a little bit. You want to talk about the guy at second base? Nah, forget about it. Let's go have a drink. Come on. All right. How you doing? My name is Roger Kaebler. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's an advertisement for Rambo 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Talk about performance-enhancing drugs, huh? In the movies. Yeah. A lot of actors on that stuff. I think Richard Dreyfuss. I am not on performance-enhancing drugs, you know? I am not. That's a flying saucer. That's a shark. And I don't like the panties hanging on the rod. Buffo. No? All right. So, yeah. Does anybody here have high-definition TV yet? Oh, we do. I love the high-definition. Love it. I mean, most of it. Because, like, sometimes you watch the nature shows, Wild Kingdom, and, you know, you catch the baboon walking away from the camera. It's like, high definition! Oh, the reds are redder! Yeah! Let us put some Pampers on the primate, shall we, please?